Tyrannosaurus Rex was a big, fierce hunter, the largest carnivore that ever lived on land. The word Rex means king.
The dinosaurs all had a vote to see who would be king. Tyrannosaurus won, of course, because of one main thing. He wasn't chosen for his charm or for his speeches grand. They made him king because he was the fiercest in the land.
Tyrannosaurus, Tyrannosaurus Rex, he was the king, the fiercest in the land.
But no one wanted to get close to hand the king his crown. They gave it to Pteranodon, who lowered it gently down. And then they quickly ran away because they could foresee that they might be the dinner for his royal majesty.
Tyrannosaurus, Tyrannosaurus Rex, he was the king, the fiercest in the land.